So what is public storm signal number 3? Philippine public storm signal number 3 means that in your area, winds of up to 121 to 170 kilometers per hour will reach you within the next 18 hours. In the open sea, waves can reach up to greater than 14 meters in height, which means that in coastal areas, there can be or there is a strong possibility that there will be a storm surge. For structural changes, there can be heavy damage to high-risk structures, moderate damage to medium-risk structures, and light damage to low-risk structures. There can be increasing damage to old, dilapidated residential structures or houses made out of light materials, which can be up to 50% usually in a Filipino community. Now, the following structures can be unroofed. One of them are houses made out of medium strength materials like old timber or mixed timber and concrete structures with GI roofings. Some warehouses and bodega type structures can also be unroofed. Now for the damage to vegetation. Public storm warning signal number 3, expect that all banana plants are down. Some big trees like mango and acacia can be broken down or uprooted. Dwarf type or hybrid type coconut trees can easily be tilted or down. There can be considerable damage to shrubberies and trees, and some of the heavy foliages can be blown off, with some large trees easily blown down. Now for the automatic cancellation. When you say public storm signal number 3, you mean that classes, both public and private, in preschool, kindergarten, grades 1 to 12, and colleges are suspended and automatically canceled. Work in all government offices are already canceled. However, there is always the exception of frontline emergency services. And that's it for today. If you want to know more about the other public storm signals, you can find the cards in this YouTube video. If you can't find the cards, you can click on any of the call to action also on this YouTube video so you can get to know more about the other public storm signals here in the Philippines. If you can find both of them, the cards and the CTAs, I've included the links in the description box on this YouTube video. Thank you very much again for watching. I'm Dr. Zero Melia. If you're on Facebook, you can follow me at facebook.com/ZeroMelia and on Twitter at twitter.com/ZeroMD. Don't forget to subscribe while you're in here in YouTube by clicking on that subscribe button below. Thank you again. I'm Dr. Zero Melia. Mabuhay!